Hello everyone! Now I'm on the 17th bronze contract, which states kill 150 enemies. You get one skill point. And besides, silver contract number 9 is do 5 headshots and enemies level 40 or above. So doing those 150 kills is my priority at the moment. And this I want to do in this video as quick as possible because my time is limited today. So I will not check the time during the gameplay because I cannot, but I will try to rush a bit. I start with the RFB, and here as you see I choose level 20 to 70, which might not be the smartest choice. Let's see. No. It's not the smartest choice, because sometimes you are lucky, they are weak players, but competing strong players now makes no sense, because it will take too much time. So we go for the Interchange, Eric. Where are many players? 16 players in Overpass, but Overpass takes ages. Yeah, let's go for the Eric. Eric in European server, which is full already. The other one is also full, yes or no? Yes. So Interchange, let's get one place in this match. 150 enemies, we can also try to count now, if we want. We just see on the right, there's this counter actually for us. And we don't have to... Oh, I have to be fast here. Oh, I got the sniper. Okay. Let's change position, and if I get killed immediately, I also change the weapon. Ah, yeah. Yes, I need to change the weapon. Now it's a nice thing about the weapon set. Thanks, Radeon, for the tip you gave me. Nope. Oh, no, I didn't see him. Just when the fire was lighting up. Also on this side? I already feel I'm not playing. I'm not playing defensive. Oh. Ah! Ay, ay, ay. The M4A1 that Iron Harper recommended. Hi. Let's get this guy. Still gone. Already gone. There's one guy. And there's the other one. They should reload. Head. Ah, come on. It was a try. Unlucky me. Yo, baby, here we go. Of course, I was lucky. I admit, this was not lucky, that was planned. Oh no! Oh. Watch the reloading. Some space. Wow, precise shot. So I'm on 5 already. Faster, even though. Uh oh. Why is he not shooting at me? Ah, now he would need the grenade. Okay, I really hope there's a mode. then you can get like 10 more rounds of mega, 10 rounds more. Actually, there is one. Have some fun. Let's wait. 1, 2, 3, 4. And now they think they are not seen. And here we go. Stormkill. So it seems that I'm really fast at the moment. Shots and I cannot reload. My goodness, okay. Anyways, Stormkill, I got kill streak of 13. Can change position. Uh oh, should reload. There are two guys in front of me. Ah, he saw me. Well, but anyway, 13 is not that bad. Where am I? Oh yeah, just to check position. Actually, I was getting heartbeat just now when I was alone there, Velvetos 2. So every time it gets like critical, you get Stormkill, you think like, oh, should I ever get the pro kill? Then you get nervous and then you fail. Or not. I mean, maybe I get better and do also this pro kill once. Down. So I see one guy. Okay, cool. Ah. And that's what I don't like. If I have a close target, I have problems to aim directly. Uh-oh, shit. I'm on 20 kills now. Not that bad. Can I shoot from here? No, there are no enemies. I mean, not in the line. Yes, now it's a question. If everybody is on the right, maybe there's one guy coming from the left. But no. One sniper in the end. I heard some shooting on the left. So the guy on the right can walk. I see. Oh, okay. Just need to reload. Is there a VIP? Ah, yeah, okay, there's one guy. In the end. Still one? Think so? Or I get shot. Still living. Shots on the other side, but I don't see them on the map. There's one guy behind me. Oh, Now I'm nervous again, you see. And I don't like to be nervous because then you make mistakes. Shit. Whew. Let's see if we get one. Two. Getting the VIP guy. Yes, kill assist 116. So I was giving him kind of damage. Behind me, yes, one of our guys. Oh, the reload. Yeah, he's down. He's missing one shot. Okay, if everybody goes there, join. There's something coming from over there. And there's somebody. Somebody. He's still moving. There's some guys or not? No. Wow. Not bad. Ah, okay, both sides. I was not alone. His gun. Ah, yeah, okay. It's a VIP guy. That's why he's still standing. Oh, shit. Oh! Lucky me. That was kind of a weird moment. It showed me that sometimes changing the weapon to the pistol, the main weapon to the primary, is faster than waiting for the reload. In the tunnel, okay, so we approach from this side, I would say. Okay, got him. Because then I think, like on this side. He had no ammunition anymore. Wait, back on this side. Wait. That was not good. Head. All guys. Dead already? Nope. I hear some footsteps, and I'm not sure if they're from our company. Ah, I don't have the. Okay, I bet he would come in here. No, he's coming here. Why am I using that? Shit. That's the story about saving your ammunition, not wasting too much. Show yourself. still have the mortar strike. I cannot use them in the tunnel, right? Let's use it in the tunnel. No! I killed us. Ah, it was dropping to the floor. That was the problem. Ah, what a pity. Yeah, now it's gone. Wait. Oh, that was the last shot. So where am I? Place number 3, 37 to 13. Not that bad. One storm, assist. I am sorry. So Benny was good. It's world raid world for him. I got 37 kills. Actually, I'm like killer number 1 here. And the other side, 27. Hey, I have it done that I'm the most... I have the biggest count here. And what's that? Game over. Nice. Anyways, was a good play. So we have 37. I think then we have to go to like four more matches. I actually would like to go to use the sniper, but sometimes you're lucky and you get a lot in one spawn position. You can have some fun and success in the in getting those guys, but sometimes not. So let's take this server. It's a good ping, it's fast, and let's see if we can do something here in the sawmill. I got it again. So my goodness, come on. Ah, it's a VIP, right? Okay, that's why he was still standing. You see, on close range, I don't have a good... my aiming is bad. Let's go out of here. Hiding? Nope. Heads down. Yeah, that was too slow. I changed the weapon and then I saw him. And you cannot shoot when you change your weapon. VIP kill, let's take another one. Like this one. Wow! That was from far away. Where's the sniper? To find him. So let's see if I get one more kill. I can stick. Oh. Yeah, with RFB, I think I would be faster and I don't have the aiming thing. Five shots left. Got him. I thought the other guys are there. Wasn't there one or two guys going to the right? No, cannot aim from here. Okay, two sniper guys over here. This guy shooting through the window. Oh no! I didn't know that he can fall. This. Oh, good. There's one guy. The last shot was on the target, but oh yeah, the torso. Come on, show yourself. Wow. Yeah, he was having some special protection, maybe. Well, but I think I go for the RP. Just can just do more stuff. Knows one of us. Okay, time to change to a more appropriate weapon. Yeah, well, this position, running on the open field, if there are snipers, when there are snipers, makes no sense. There's one guy on the right. Okay. Just a moment, I have a little problem here. Yeah, that's happening if you don't if you're not alone. Already dead. Two guys behind me. There's another one. I got something with a weapon. Run, run, run. I should go like that. No. Ooh, nice. Also the RFB. But okay, now I would need the sniper. Oh, come on. First shot was not that bad. Got him. Got your baby. Got your baby. Oh, it's heavy. Oh, there are two guys. No. So they got this spawn part this side. See them. Plus they see me. No, that's stupid to shoot against the stone. So I think they're sneaking. Ah. Yeah, boss token, I know. So I got 10 kills so far in this game. Was not fast enough, and he was a strong shot. See him on the top, on the right, on the right. There. Have to show him, yeah. Maybe we should storm. Top. Yeah, let me repeat, the RFB is just awesome. With the long shots you can do. So let's listen. Yes, one of us. Oh, with the footsteps, I always think like, ah, there's the next guy approaching my position. I mean, it's okay, but it's not the best main answer right here. Ooh, my goodness, where's the sniper guy again? Should have a different position than my one. So what do we do? Ah, oh, he game it, another game. 17. That was because of the sniper thing, I got killed so many times. Should we play one more Old Sawmill? I mean, I got 17 kills before I got 37. That's a big difference. I would say I played here half of the match, so double is 34, which means in the other map I'm more efficient. Then by statistics, we should play Interchange again. My goodness, this code, some codes can stay for weeks and weeks and weeks. So where do we have Interchange? Not here. Here we have, but it's for the for the top level player. So let's go for site. On the US service, if it's one if there's one free. Got a nice coffee, by the way. Without coffee. Ah, not fast. Okay, we are the bad guys, the bears. Ah, again. One of the first levels I totally failed. Doing the sniping. And here, it takes time. It takes time, really. And if you, coming back. Yes, he is. So shit. At least my grenade got him a bit and the shots I was doing. So no wonder he's not dying, he was a VIP guy. So I'm not sure if I should really use this weapon now. He's being shot from this. Give some space. our guys. Shooting like hell. Cannot see. Okay, one on top. Was okay, another sniper. Okay, right, one more time. We got one kill and two deaths already. I need a better position over there on the left. Oh, here, actually, here's also a very nice position. If you are covered from both sides. Can I go here and up here? No. But yeah, I should not be too far away. Ah, reload. Is really shooting at me? So at the moment, I think I would better go for the carbine. I hear footsteps. And it's not my players. I got him actually. 3 to 10. Definitely have to take the other weapon. How stupid do you have to be to name your clan like this? Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, let's check the other players by the way. 43 and here... Okay, 43 in one match. That is what I have to do as well. Yeah. Now 55. 95 to go only. It's not much. Not much work. He's shooting already, yes. I need 8 shots. Ah, sorry. Sorry. I just thought I'm again still in this bear team. I see. Sniper. Mostly see them there. Wow, he survived the grenade and my 2 shot attempts. And there's one guy with a strong weapon. Alright, I go through the right. I'm there, I'm better from the right. And this is the RFB, it's just super great. This guy should reload, should need some more shots now. irritated by this thingy. I don't know, it looks like it had. So actually, let's go for the VIP to have some more fun here, some hunting. Okay, he's here. I know. Yeah, I jumped, by the way. I thought maybe there's another physics. But there was not. Are you far away or aren't you? Yeah. I didn't like that. Left, it's not that bad. Ooh, from the left, another one. Oops. Okay, let's see where this guy is, because I have no idea. At least not for my eyes. We have to protect the VIP guy. I thought he's close. Oh yeah, he is. Guy coming. Nice teamwork. Ah. Wow, this I did not expect. I thought the footsteps are coming from my VIP. Yes. Uh-oh, grenade. Ah. And this is the difference between semi-automatic and automatic. For semi, you have to be fast and you have to hit. Wow, got me in a good angle. Uh-oh. Oh, on the right. Another one. Still here for the VIP guy. Too many in one place. Oh shit. closer to the VIP because they will attack him anyways. So everybody's running from this side. I should be able to have him. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. VIP guy. That was not smart. My goodness. Can we do here? Not much because everybody's there. Sniper corner on the right. Empty. Yes. Okay, let's look forward. Got him. Just make the reload. Ah, there was another one on the bot. Come on, show yourself. Wow, that's a lot was coming there. Ay, 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 ay. So, how many do we have? 70. Needed a half. Progress, progress, progress. Just give some fire protection. The German Feuerschutz. Lucky grenade. Ah! On the left somewhere. The aiming cross was not small enough. So I should only start shooting when my... Wait... Ah yeah. Namon. Why is not shooting? Ah, you didn't see him. So, coming from the right flank, because they think they can protect their VIP. Got him? Yeah, he got it. I have a feeling there are more coming, no? Not too close. Yes, that's what I meant. Because if I go too close, he can smash me away with his machine gun. As far away I am, as safer it is for me. Okay, here's one guy coming. I'm sure they come from this side. And come. Oh, still living. Not that bad. You didn't see me at all. I hope there's no cover. Uh oh. good. Oh, I have no grenade left. Stick in the mortar. Actually, it was not smart. Actually, should use this one first. See if we have guys here and then throw it. So there's one on the left. I don't see yet. Okay, he should put... So, what about this position? Not so good. I mean, it's very good position, but being protected, but still I cannot see enough. And open. Still open. Nice. Oh, okay, we have a VIP here. On the left there's even more fire. Like they're coming. Oh my. Come on. So now I have to be smart. Maybe behind this bars here. This pipes. One chance of surviving. Yeah, or not. So where am I? Number 2, 30 kills. Not that bad for the third game. Great, there was a shot. Somewhere here I saw a shot on the minimap. But now there's only the VIP. Reload. I just reload now. Before I get a problem in the next round. Uh-oh. Still standing. Wow, come on. I was already behind the container. Okay, at least I know that there's one guy. So we have pierced somewhere really different. Empty here, or isn't? Okay. 33, 16, and the Stormkill. Nice. So it's weird. It seems I don't get so many points as the others. I guess he has a multiplicator or something, because I'm much better by statistics, and I got also VIP thing. So I think he has a multiplicator. Yeah, must be. So 33 is okay. I mean, I got 37 in Interchange, but well, it's 60 to go, so it's about 2 too. Always I'm irritated by this thing, by this lamp. So what I wanted to say is it doesn't matter what I'm playing, just show how you have to throw grenades. Oh, from the other side. Nice. I don't hope there's somebody coming from here. Why the reload? Plus the other one could kill him. Ah, anyways. Let's try again. Okay, that should be clear if he's there. It's totally open. The left flank for any sniper activity. Ooh, you see with the camouflage? Or you don't see them sometimes. Here's somebody now. Just wait for him. Oh, two guys. How comes? My goodness. In such moments, yeah, when I get four free shots, then I wonder what I'm doing. I really wonder what I'm doing. Okay, I mean, three guys around me, that should be safe. Should. Yep, stupid, but who cares? Okay, he saw me, probably. Good. Ah, come on. It's not the best spot. No. So one thing I really have to learn is if somebody is super close to me, to aim with this gun directly. I mean, of course I tried to hit his head, but maybe on this distance I can already go for the body, I don't know. Stupid me. Oops. 10 shots left. I did the shot just to see where somebody. I mean, they're lighting up. Oops. This guy got me three times already. Still don't need 60 kills. My feeling tells me I should soon go for the interchange map. since I was more efficient. Not too far. Or not too far for the RFB. My goodness, I'm really a fan. Don't tell me he's just around the corner again. Just put my finger. Here he comes. So let's be as silent as him. And as slow. And then get him. Yes. Question is, am I really covered here? 17 shots. Nice. So I should have a good position. I don't know if this is the respawn, the recent respawn point of them. You see all my guys on top left. So I hear no footsteps, which means... But I fear that we have a sniper on the roof. Let's make a little walk to check that out. Nope. So then we can take over this position. Oh my goodness. This Jinan or Ninja or whatever it means. For time, he got me. He gets me. Oh, don't shoot if there's nobody. My goodness. Oh, wait, we have peace moving to the middle. So let's take position here. It's empty. Empty. Okay, and then we get this guy now. Shit, we have to do something. Minimap says top left, one is straight. If he's straight, there must be Nope. My goodness, there's a good player over there. Uh-oh. Well. 6 kills only. Top and shoot bottom left. Or not. 57 to go. So now the progress is a bit slowing down. I need better positions. I need better positions. And I fear that there's a sniper. Nice. There's some action on the left, and I thought I saw a shadow. Nope. Yep, 3 headshots. Standing, or maybe not all 3. Maybe the second one, maybe was ducking, going down. Maybe there was not a headshot. Back to the team. Covered. Ah, sniper. He needed to reload. That was his mistake. There seems to be more. And here's the sniper guy. Yes, yes. Finally discovered. And let's get him down. Knock him off. But before we have to pick up on this one. Second sniper. So one on the roof. And one in the window. Is this shooting? I pressed the grenade button and was too late. I want to place my revenge grenade. Nice, they try to storm us. Come on. What was that? What was that? Now I really look like a noob. I go for the VIP. Yeah, it was too open. So I see my mistakes. This guy again, first time. I see my mistakes, but I'm not doing something. Ah, he's dead. Okay. So I would really like to knock off this killer. Not killer, sniper. Killer. This guy. Reload? Yes, I can. Ah, what a nice sniper that I also have. Oh man, my six is very bad now, just 11 kills. You see that? 11-15, it's worse. I'm still running where the sniper is. I'm open. Count with me. One shot and I'm dead. It's of course it's a Val. Probably, yeah, Val Cobra modified, yes. Oh. Can I jump here? Yes, I can. Nope. The preciseness, the accuracy was not good enough. I don't see him. No, that was a really bad level. But I mean, I have to go for 50 more, and I really played only 12. My goodness, and time is ticking away. I'm sorry. So 50 to go, and I really have to go for the interchange map. Otherwise, time is just, yeah, time is a factor here. It's just taking too much time. So let's be quick. If I get 2 shots per minute, okay. My fault. I actually have to go to the other position there, then I can do the sniper quite well. If I go on the top right. Just starting, that's why it's still empty. Let's hide a bit down here. And I'm not the only one, obviously. We are 2 snipers now. Maybe I take another position then. I mean, is he still there? Okay. Okay, there's the VIP guy. Let's be offensive. Don't see him. I think he's there. Behind. I have to get closer, makes no sense from here. Very good, very well hidden behind this thing. Grenade. My goodness, he's really knocking out all of them. He's still alive. That was lost 12 points when killing him and getting one shot on the target. No, 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 no. Ah, yeah. So, I have an offensive team here. My position is, at this moment of the game, is... And even the mini-map... Oh, no, it's one of us. Let him come. Ah! So I might be protected, but... In this period, I have to get closer, definitely. Can I go down here? Yeah, otherwise, it makes no fun, and I don't get. I mean, I have time pressure, right? Not forget. No, my phone is ringing.
Siehst du mit den Feature-Minuten? Mal schauen.
Yep, sorry, just had a phone call with my father-in-law and he invited me to get some ice cream, which is very friendly. Who's shooting there? And there's... Still, my kiss, my statistic is super bad. And I have the feeling there's again one sniper guy and he gives me one shot and I'm dead. So let's make sure he has nobody. 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 Am I playing alone here? At least 8 other players. Don't shoot mine. Shooting is a sign. This is, you tell others by shooting what is going on. Funny, it seems nobody's interested in me. So yeah, I really have to go for the RFB. You see, it's too much time that is wasted. Or maybe they don't see me, I don't know. I should show myself. Okay. Closer to the shots. Uh-oh, he's close. Wow, cool, I thought it's a container. Have you seen that guy? That thing? Through the container. What about the other side? Not that they're coming now. From the side I was first. Seems to be quiet. So let's get some more points here. And some fun. I heard something reloading on the left, which is not so good. Yeah, I guess there's one guy on the roof. Yes, there is. So shaky. Or others are in the tunnel. It's down. Sure where it is. Yep. So probably the grenade was in the right direction. Ah, I want to go for the... Yeah, well. I wanted to go for the... not the sniper. Thank you. Oh! Oi, 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 oi. Now. We're upstairs here to see him. Minimap tells me nothing at the moment. Oh. Ah, he's inside. Coming again? Nope. So the left is totally open. Okay, there's another sniper guy. Let's get a bit closer. One more shot and I'm done. Oh, that was close. That was close too. Wow. So 33 to go. Ah, too fast for me. Okay, on the right there's one guy, but I cannot leave this position now. I can. I should not, but I can. Stupid to reload. Fighting here. So what about the guy who left to the left? Now is a good time to take the position on the left, but better to actually better to use the mortar. No. Stormkill, nice. I knew it, I knew it. 30 to go. 1 minute left. Actually it's time for the mortar. Even though we just hey, come on, was 1 minute left. Oh, maybe the points, I didn't check the points. Ah, missed the mortar. But anyways, I'm not that good in mortar thing, so maybe 1 or 2. 22. Ah, but still in position 1 with another guy. Okay, 21, 28, so well. Where's the Xenon? Xenon is not here anymore. Left the game. Yeah, now I go for the other weapon, and I think this is much better. I am Yusek. So when they are like us, they should run to the point over there. As you saw in the beginning. But they are not. On the tunnel. lucky me, I can shoot on the torso 2 times and it's dead. Yeah, not here. So 28 to go. Let's go. Let's use the tunnel. Tunnel of freedom. Tunnel of speed. Still nobody. So I should come from the left. Okay, let's try to get him. A nice long shot, if possible. Or, yeah, maybe they do it already. Show me where they are. That's one of us. Phew, lucky me. Lucky me, super lucky. Still there on top? Nope. Or something, or not. There's one guy, very good. Holding position. So let's join them somehow. Don't see them. Wait. There are 2 guys in front of me. I can shoot through the window. Oh, he saw me. 23 to go. On the left.
Okay, that's the end. So they're running to this side, so let's give him something there. Oh, lucky me, it was not. Okay. Just reload. Nice, he also has this. Last shot. Oops. My goodness, what is going on here? Wait, I got 7 shots now. I thought it's only 6. No. Ah, it was not. Sorry, I'm just not seeing something. Yes, and now? Now they're gone.
What is that?
14 shots to go and...
Ай, красава.
Uh-oh, not so good. They're more defensive. So, I just wait a bit. No, I have to hold my tears here, my goodness. I just get him now. Yep. So from the logic, they should come also over there, but I don't think they are logic. He's standing. But he's not the VIP. Sniper guy. 11 to go and 7 minutes left, so that's actually quite a feasible thing. Damn it. Oh shit. Get the respawn. Yes. Hmm. 25 points left. 20, 25. Hey, my goodness, I have a good rate for 4 point something. Surprise, surprise. Done or not done? Ah, yeah. I've seen him. That wasn't me. The lovely RPK. Ah, no, it's not one of us. Again, this guy. He killed me dumb. Why don't they go for the VIP? It's on the right. He was on the right. Me and one spot. Three shots left. 1, 2, 3. Maybe I cannot get him from there. One kill left, and then we are done. So we should make it a grenade kill. And lucky me or not. Nope. Empty. Yes, 150 skill for today. And yeah, I did a lot of long shots, so this is part of them. Oh. One minute left, and we are down. Oh, reloads! Ah! Good. I really hope my voice is better soon, because, yeah, I don't want that you... he was falling on the fence. Don't want you that him that you hear my all the time. I guess that was a VIP, I'm not sure. No, it was not, because we have the VIP guy. Down, and I think we did a good job here. Ooh, that was close. I'm going the wrong direction. I think he was behind me. Nice. First place! 33-12. So actually, I got killed many times in the end. But still, good kill-death rate. So, yeah, I think we're on a good way. Oh, he's much better. My goodness. The kill-death rate. So yeah, I got the most kills in the game and still proceeding. So thanks for watching this 150 kills gameplay, and I hope you have some fun as well with the game, and get a coffee, get a tea, chillax a bit, and if you feel energized, then play the game. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.